working with the guys. It was so delightful. They're both so funny and fun to be with. And I guess that was the fun part and also the most challenging one, because I had to keep a game face and not break out loud laughing, which I always did. So that was the best part. No, I'm telling you, the hardest part was not breaking takes. And Ryan is so good, and he was literally like a shark, just waiting around the corner, waiting to break us. And yeah, it was great.